Good morning, the student of class 2. Welcome back to your daily learning math class. Today we will do the another part of multiplication. And this topic is multiplication on the number line. So as you can see that I have already draw the number line. Now you open the page number 94 of your composite. Now see that what is the topic name? Multiplication on number line. Means today we will learn that by using number line how to we will represent a multiplication. Okay, now student, today you can see that only two examples I have taken. So today I will start from the second example, okay? Because this number line is little bit small, so it will be easier for you to understand first. So see the second example, 2 multiply 6. Now, the thing that you have to be careful here, that as we know that 2 multiply 6 means we have to be add 2 6 times. Means if we represent this multiplication fact as an addition fact, addition form, repeated addition form, we will write down 2 6 times, isn't it? So the things make it very, keep it very, it's 6. That's why which number in the second place? 6. The second place always represent groups. Okay, or how many times? So, 2, how many times come? 6 times. Now, what is 2? 2 is jump. Just make it little bit easy. It is not written on your book. But make it easy, I am just saying. Jump. What do you mean by jump? Means you can see that number line is started from always 0. Okay, now it will go to this side. Now we will start from 0. So 2 into 6. So 2 in the first. So how many step it will jump? Or you will jump? 2 step. So 2 rooms you will jump. So 0 to 1. 1 step, 1 to 2, 2 step. Now see, this is the starting from 0 to 2, 1 step. So 2, from 2 to another 2, 4, then after 4, 6, 6 plus 2 is 8. In this way also you can do 8 plus 2 is 10. 10 plus 2 is 12. And there you will give the arrow. So how the jumps go? You just put the arrow in this way. Make it easier. Now see. So that check it. That whether where it is end. 12. So check it. That whether it is correct or not. How many jumps? 6 jumps. So 1, 2, 3. So write on the top, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now 2 6 is 12. So obviously you are correct. Your number line presentation is correct. Now see the first one. 5 multiply 3. So 5 is 15. And here also 3 is what? Here 3 is group or times. This how many times? 5 jumps. 3 times. 5 is jumps. How many steps you will jump? 5 step, sorry. Write the next step. Here also write the step, better. Step. Now, 5 step you will jump in each jump. So, 0, from 0 you will start. So, 0 plus 5 is 5. So, from 0 it will start and it will goes to 5. Now, 5 plus 5 is 10. So, this is the first jump. In second jump it will go to 10. Second jump. Now, 10 plus 5 is 50. This is for the third jump. So, it is correct? Yes, because it starts from 0 and with 3 jumps, it goes to 15. And 5 trees are also 15. So, your number line representation is correct. Understand? Now, the rest examples is on your book and you will, this is already given. You will just write down the repeated addition form here. And then after the group. Here also there are given some repeated addition forms. Say what you have to do? Nothing. 5 into 3 means 5 plus 5 plus 5 equal to 15. This part you have to be just do. And here also 2 into 6 means 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and then 6. 12. This is the another part. So on this line you have to just do this steps of things. Okay. That's all for today.